Yo, what up guys? Erick here. Just thought I'd pop in here real quick and talk about this one really important thing that the high scoring pre-meds realize versus the low scoring pre-meds don't realize. And scoring, we're talking about the MCAT, of course, okay? What these high scoring pre-meds realize and know is that the MCAT doesn't care what your GPA is. It doesn't care if you have a 4.0 from Harvard. It doesn't care if you have a 3.0 from like a random cow town in college in North Dakota, okay? Nothing against my North Dakota people, but like, what's over there, all right? Like, it doesn't matter what college you went to. It doesn't matter what your GPA is for the MCAT, okay? I'm sure if you have a 4.0 GPA, that can kind of get you a little somewhere, but it doesn't really, that's not a big factor, okay? The primary huge factor into someone who's scoring very well versus someone who doesn't score well is the amount of effort you put in. And I know you're probably watching this and you're like, Eric, just give me the quick, you know, quick fix to score well in the MCAT. Just give me this quick tip here, you know, this quick breakdown tip, and then I can score magically well on everything. You know, just fix it like this, Eric. It doesn't work like that. I'm being honest with you guys. There's no quick fix. There's no thing I could turn on and you guys automatically, boom, score, you know, 512s, 513s. All right, it doesn't work like that. The amount of effort you put in is reflective of what score you're gonna get. Simple as that. Anyone who's trying to tell you, you know, follow my quick step guide and you'll score very well in the MCAT, they're full of shit. It's the amount of effort you put in. And I've seen this firsthand. I've tutored pre-meds in these big, huge name, well-known colleges like Harvard, Yale, Brown. And I've also tutored pre-meds in Haverford College. And I'm sure, exactly, what the heck is Haverford College? Where even is that? Okay, it's in Pennsylvania. You know, I've seen it all. I've seen pre-meds who convince themselves thinking that they're putting in the work all the time when they're really not and they're really full of shit. Okay, just because you're a pre-med does not mean that you're different from everybody else. Okay, you still have to put in the work just like everybody else. Okay, I've seen pre-meds who fucking grind their fucking nose to that book and fucking go through hell and high waters to score well in the MCAT because they truly want it. And I've seen them accomplish just that. Whatever your situation is, I've seen it all. Simple as this, guys. The amount of effort you put in for your MCAT studying is going to be reflective of what score you're going to get. And that score that you get is a reflective, whether you like it or not, it is a reflection of what type of student you are. I've had three professors who told me that they go to meetings to make MCAT questions, okay? And they all sit there, okay? And they all sit there like this, you know, plotting, how can I fuck over this pre-med? Okay, they don't really do that, but no one is born doing CP and BB passages right out of the womb, okay? That's, no one does that. So you're gonna have to put an effort in to understand these MCAT passages, okay? It's a skill. It's a skill you develop over and over again. If you do the boring work, you're gonna get the good score, okay? Simple as that. Just thought I'd pop in here and say that real quick. Keep studying, guys. Keep going hard. You got this.